It was all about women's empowerment at the Hollywood Reporter Women in Entertainment Breakfast in Los Angeles. Barbra Streisand was honored at the 24th annual event, where she emphasized the importance of women joining forces and working together. During her speech, she also recalled how society has set women and men apart.
Men and women in positions of power are described very differently. A man is commanding, a woman is demanding. He's assertive, she's aggressive. He shows leadership, she's controlling. A man is committed, she's obsessed. Of course, women are not supposed to be obsessed by anything but a man.
The 73-year-old Oscar winner also accused women of being ruthless against each other. This right before she publicly endorsed Democratic presidential candidate Hillary Clinton.
I've watched female journalists interview Hillary Clinton and noticed how snarky they can be. Their tone from the very beginning is a little antagonistic, judgmental, as if they want to prove how tough they are, how tough and hard-hitting they can be against someone of their own sex.
The event is designed to celebrate women in entertainment while enticing women in the industry to become mentors.